Hello and welcome to GTA San Andreas. I've never actually played this game. It was time to go home. I think I've seen part of this intro. Damn, boy. That sucks. Ooh. Bro, what did I do? Oh, my rod just disappeared. That's not normal. Get down on your knees. Okay, it's Buck again. I already like the music, dude. Hey. Like the zoom on the face of that guy. I'll take that,
Hernandez. Hey, that's my paper, man. That's money.
This is drug money.
Hey, don't worry about it. I'll fill it out later.
Welcome home, Carl. Glad to be back.
Oh, thank you, my guy.
You haven't forgotten about us, have you, boy?
Hell no, Officer Tenpenny. I was just wondering what took y'all
Officer
so long.
What? Tenpenny? That's a shitty name. You guys saw those birds, dude? Wow, that's some graphics right there.
Get out of here, you greaseball bastard!
Greaseball bastard, stupid. Oh,
hey, sorry.
I'm already getting roasted, dude. I never played this game. Might be the case. Wait,
How you been, Carl?
Okay.
How's your wonderful family?
I got confused. I'm here to bury my
mom. You know that. Yeah, I guess I do.
Isn't this like stretched? Shaking, is this normal?
Nothing. I live in Liberty City now. I'm clean. Legit.
You ain't never been clean, Carl.
I've seen like the parody of this intro here? Or something. Not sure.
This is a weapon, Officer Pulaski.
That's a train. That's a train, bro. I'm pretty sure that's a train.
Officer Pendleberry. A fine man.
Pendleberry, dude.
You know,
that's a good thing we found you and retrieved the murder weapon.
That ain't my gun.
Don't bullshit me, Carl.
Yeah, don't bullshit him, Carl.
What the fuck you want from me this time?
We'll find you. In the meantime, try not to gun down any more officers of the law.
Y'all can't leave me here. This baller's country.
I thought you said you was innocent, Carl. You don't bang.
This is car 58.
See you around like a donut, what? Carl.
Officer Pendlebury's down.
Oh.
We'll be right over.
Is this the... Here we go again. Yes.
Here we go again.
Yes, let's
go,
dude.
Worst place in the world. Rolling Heights baller country. I represented Grove Street in 5 years. But the ballers won't give a shit.
That was so deep. You fucking kidding me? What the fuck? Well, I was expecting there might be some problems with this game. But yeah, that's a problem. No, we can, it's fine. I can walk, so it's not no problem. So here we are, 2 days later, and the game finally works. Nice. It took a while, I gotta say. It took a while. I also posted a video on how to fix it because I didn't see anyone find the solution. Alright, we need to follow the CG icon on the radar to get back to school. Did it say school? It didn't say school, did it? What is it, fucking CJ School Adventurious? Press A to reverse or stop the bike. Wow, I did not expect that. I want to do this. I want to do tricks.
He didn't say perdón, so
okay,
I stole
him. Nice. Up and down. Push up and down. Shift. Yeah, how am I supposed to push up and down with... I reckon it's like this. Or maybe with arrows? Or with arrows? How the fuck do I do this with arrows? You're stupid. Well, we gotta figure the controls out. From what I saw, they are kinda stupid. Like, the fucking sprint button was control or something. No, space. Oh, wait, we have to go here. Oh shit, I came from the wrong side.
Home.
Hey, here's Grove Street, dude. Home, dude. There you go. Oh my god. Why is it like... It's weird, that control side. I gotta get used to this. Oh, look at his reflection on the floor, bro. That is some RTX on right there. Well, I think everyone knows the scene. I didn't even play this game, but I know the scene.
Stop it! What are you doing, Carl Bryant? Stop it!
Flashbacks, dude. What Vietnam flashbacks. This fucking smoke will came out of this fucking body like fucking Jedi, dude. Dude, these his hands. Oh my god, dude. And like the line here between his neck and the
you
fucking
picked the wrong house, fool!
Hey, hey!
Hey, chill.
CJ. Oh my god, what's up,
baby? I should not try voice acting for sure.
It's my mom's, homie.
Hey, I don't know why this had to happen, but I promise you, I'm gonna find out who killed your mom's.
Wait, she got killed? What the fuck?
Cold, dog.
What, like she died? In the book, like...
We are blessed and cursed.
Damn, that was deep.
What fucking book?
14-year-old girls.
Make us laugh, make us cry. But right now, we gotta take care of our business. Go see your brother at the cemetery. Come on, let's bounce.
Let's bounce, dude. Oh, dude, your mom is really low quality, bro.
Yeah, that's cool. Nice car, smoke.
That's offensive, right?
It's not cut. Keep the value in it. Keep it real. Everyone's pregnant.
Oh, I thought I'm gonna get to drive, man.
They're gonna be real happy to see.
Is this grass transparent? Is that normal?
Hey, what's up, y'all? Look who I found hanging around.
Carl, hey. Good to see you.
I can't believe she gone, man.
That's another funeral you ran away from, fool. Just like Brian's.
Ooh. Hey, she was my mama, too.
Not for the past 5 years she wasn't, nigga.
Whoa, and where the fuck he you said think you the N-word,
get out
dude.
My face. I'm going to see Caesar.
The hell you are, girl. You ain't messing with them essays. You know we beefed it. They ain't nothing but a
Look,
bunch of lowlife.
What the fuck are you?
At least I got Prince.
Oh, and I guess that makes you an upstanding American. Carl, tell him.
Carl, don't tell me shit,
as long
bitch.
As he treat her right, disrespect you, and he did.
How the hell you gonna say that? Like it's any business of yours.
Fuck you, sweet.
Oh, shit.
Ass.
Here we go again.
Where's this? Real these lines up. Going up and down. That's kind of annoying.
What you mean?
What, apart from your mother being dead? Things are going real bad. Here, let me show you running, man. Tony's buried over there. Little devil over there. It, big devil over there. Man, it's just crazy.
Everyone's
Everybody
dead, bro.
Everybody blasts on fools first, then ask questions second.
It's so cold, Jesus. Like, in real life, not Tuna. Oh, look at this fucking Avengers squad. Going to fucking kill Thanos. These lines! Oh shit!
Oh motherfucker, my car! We gotta get back to the hood, man. It's too crazy around here. Grab a bike and pedal. Either you ain't forgotten that.
I bet you
lead.
The fucking gun controls are gonna be fucked up.
End of opportunity. Not too close.
I'm overtaking you, bro.
CJ. Yeah.
Things has changed around here.
CJ, watch your back around here, man.
Oh shit! Man, what the fuck just shot? Oh no, that's not good. Well, I'm trying, dude. They're just going so fast. Am I gonna die? I am actually gonna die. What the fuck? Well, we just failed the first mission in GTA San Andreas, really? Can't even sprint in this. I'm like zero health. How am I even alive? Oh, these guys are so fast, bro. Wait for me, dude. Wait for your nibble, huh? Why are you running?
Shit, a bonus car's onto us. Split up.
Keep up, motherfucker.
Yeet. I'm still at zero health. But I don't care, bruh.
You just a liability, CJ.
Why am I faster than him right now?
Why you bother coming back?
Straight back into the game, right, dog?
Ship out the damn way.
Was it this bad before you left?
You see how fucking fast I went?
All thinned out, home.
I want to do tricks, but I can't. Oh my god, Jesus!
Yo, Buster, I heard some new.
Oh, you just turn like this to fucking make me not know where you're going, huh? That's not very nice of you, brother. Homie Sharp. Wow. That's an advertising, bro. Yeet, let's go. What the fuck? That is some physics right there. Look how fast they are. They're so much faster than me. Oh no. Oh no. Please don't shoot me. I am zero health. I don't want to get shot. Oh my god, okay, well, fuck you. Look how fast they are you kidding me? Bro, I'm fucking dead. I'm fucking dead, are you kidding me? How fucking fast are they? Like, are you kidding me? Like, what is this, dude? Why is this game so hard, bro? Oh, there is the eye, like, information, yes?
Come on, CJ!
Yeet?
You can't keep up with the fat man!
Why did he do this?
I got with them motherfuckers, though. Sold them niggas who's gangster. Ride a nigga. So when you leaving, Carl?
I ain't sure. Thought I might stay. Things is fucked up.
Well, the last thing we need is your help.
Ah, man, I won't let you down. I swear.
Hey, we gonna call some hood rats and chill the hell out. You want some?
I got a whole lot going on. I'm tired. I'll catch y'all later.
Hey, yo, just drop in. We all hanging out.
Gia, and get yourself some colors, fool. And a haircut. It's embarrassing to be seen with you.
Whoa, dude. So better than yours, dumbass. This is my house. So I just like came back and I have a house. Oh yeah, baby. I'm gonna steal some cars and get them here. Okay, I am not that dumb. Hey! That was beautiful. Jeez, damn, that music is like. Probably can get my health back. Bro. Okay, well, let's hope I can. What the f. Like, I hate this. Like, I'm moving with my mouse. I turned it off in the settings. Why is it still on? Okay, I will. Game will advance time by 6 hours. Okay, really, dude, all I want, can I have a fucking medkit or something? Is this like GTA 5? Can I have a medkit, please? How do I see is in what? Oh wow, we just discovered something. Save file 1. Yes, you got full health after saving, so that's nice. Mamma mia, let's go upstairs. What is this? Can I enter? F? C? No? This is probably like wardrobe or something. I can sleep? What the fuck is that? So I just took the camera? Oh, I can take pictures. Oh my god, that's crazy, dude. Hello, cat. Is this even. What the fuck is this? This is a cat. Well, I'm not gonna pretend like I know what this is. My sensitivity is like way too high. Like it's way too high. Let's see the world. Oh my god. Go and see Ryder. He lives down the street.
Your girl got no nose.
Oh, tap to answer.
Hello?
Hey, thought I'd explain some shit.
Sweet. Hey, what's up?
Since you've been away, shit has changed around here. Grove Street families ain't big no more. Seville Boulevard families and Temple Drive families are beefing and split with the Grove. Now we so busy set tripping, Ballers and Vargos have taken over. So watch yourself out there.
Yeah, I hear you. Thanks for the heads up.
Don't mention it.
Okay. We're going to visit this dude right now. It's literally our neighbor. But he has a smaller house. Lol, noob. Oh, there's that guy. Okay.
Hey man, what you want?
seeing my homie. What's up with you?
Yeah, homie. Yeah, it's good to see you back.
No homie love? No huh?
Oh, for sure, my nigga. My bad. What's cracking with you?
Hey, man, what you strapped for?
Man, some pizza place keeps paying no raw hit up, man. Shit is beautiful. Teach the owner a lesson. The fucking Grove Street. You damn?
I'm always damn.
Hey, let's shoot some nibbas.
Let's go, bitch. Hey, show me how they drive on the East Coast, homie.
Oh, yes. Yes. Yeah, let's drive, boy. I don't wanna ride over like that.
Hey, oh, Reese still run the barbershop?
Like a raggedy-ass motherfucker. He popped his membrane years ago. The way I left that old fool in my head.
Yeah, I think I'd get cut up.
Whatever. You got 5 minutes? I'll be cutting you like a DJ. So when you running off again?
I'm not.
Oh, sorry,
bro. I'm thinking of staying.
Why?
My family, the homies is here.
We were always here, fool.
Yeah, but now I'm back, and I know what I've been missing.
Don't expect me to kiss your ass or nothing. You still a buster to me.
I don't expect that.
Thanks, homie.
Just gonna get my hack a little quick before killing people. No big deal. This car is slow, by the way. What, like, this walking thing? It's annoying. I don't know if you can, like, fix this.
Sit down, CJ.
Okay, hello, man. Oh, this guy looks messed up. Can I, like, have a preview of this? View. Well, I didn't want to do it, I just... Okay, well, that's something, I guess. okay, it's not bad. What the fuck is goatee? Oh boy, well, that's a no for me. Beard, okay, I want beard, dude, I think. Oh no, let's see how this looks. Maybe not. afro, no. No, flat top. Did I already check this? Let's see, but I think I already checked that. And this is pretty good, this is pretty good, it's not bad. I didn't check... okay, what the fuck is... This is a curl, that does not look good. I don't think that will look good. Oh, that... hell no. Can I view this? No, but no. It's a no-no. Corn throw. Corn roll, okay. The controls are so fucking weird, I'm pressing shift. No. No. Shit, I'm dying. High fade. Excuse me, I'm just dying. Yeah, I want this. Wrong button, goddammit. Shift view. Buy shift, bro. It's so dumb. That's a good one, though. That's a good one. Okay, I'm going to quit with F because press F to pay respect. I will do, man. I will do, my guy. We look like 10 times better, bro. Oh, it's already day.
I told you he was crazy,
dude.
Man, you jacked up.
We came here and it was dark, and it's day now.
Shit look ridiculous. No respect for the hood. All clean as shit. Looking too skinny, CJ. I wanna get us something to eat. I'm gonna finish this, then I'm gonna take care of business.
Hey, let's go for some pizza, bro. Okay. But you can imagine if you get too much, you will become fat. Yes. Okay, that's good. Pizza shop. Yeet? Look at this guy. He's like looking
people
at pizza for no reason.
People say I give my production secrets away.
Well, let's leave that guy to his weird thing. Hello, my guy.
What would sir like?
He's asking me what I want, and he's already giving me stuff. Do I have a choice? Well, I guess.
Here, next.
$2, okay. Well, I can Well, I don't really need this, so, like, fuck you. He's eating next to the fucking... You know? Not in the table.
Give up the money! This a raid!
Ryder, not this again!
It ain't me, fool!
No one else is that small. I feel sorry for your dad.
Shit, you crazy. Let's get up out of here.
Same old CJ. Buster. Straight Buster. Oh, shit! Run!
What the fuck? A pizza shop guy has
this
a fucking
pizza parlor's
shotgun.
No pushover.
Yeah. This guy just ran me over. What? I survived.
Take us back to the grove, motherfucker.
This guy is not very happy. This car is not turning. Oh, this car is shit. Oh, you fucking like a... This car is garbage, by the way, dude. You gotta deal that shit. Your fight was vicious, and the rhymes you were kicking were quite bootylicious. You get what doggy dog, oh, is it crazy? Got a drift? Put your mama and your daddy no. Running, baby. So what that lets you know that...
Better drop by and see Sweet. He's been yapping on about that graffiti, too. Later, homie.
Later, homie. Respect plus, but not money plus. I want money plus. Okay, do we have to go here, Rius? Did it say anything? Oh no, I wanna... Oh, I was about to say I'm gonna like take the car and drive a little bit, but I guess no, we'll just continue the campaign. Let's go to this guy.
Come on, fat boy.
Watch out, fool.
Come on, fat boy.
Fat boy, dude.
Look who's here. It's running, man.
Spot shaming in GTA. Oh, there,
I told you that, bro.
Your word don't mean shit around here.
Come on, man. Give me a break.
Well, this guy's a fucking bully. He looks like the guy from Bully, actually, like the game.
CJ, let him know you back on the set. The Johnson brothers rolling again. Take this paint and go hit shit up. Start with our own set first.
Later on, we spread out, take the whole hood back.
You already spreading out, fat man. Let's play. Let's see what you got, poor chop.
Gave me this to the spray some shit.
Hey, wait up.
Ah, thought you'd hang with your brother, huh?
Oh, ease up, little man. Come on. It's been difficult. You wanna drive?
Yeah. This car was not here a second before. What the fuck is this Harry Potter shit, bro? Oh, this is a bit faster. But this has the fucking wheels moving to the side. I don't know. This is a bug or is this like intentional? I don't know, man. Doesn't look right to me. Hello. There we are. Oh, there's not really some graffiti there.
Watch for those rollers as I tag this.
But I can't read this. Okay, well, I can't read this.
There's another two baller tags in the hood. You go get them, and I'll keep the engine running.
Don't push me.
Oh, well, I have to do it myself, okay? Just said no, don't push me to me. 2 out of 100, bro. This is really a fucking one. Oh, wait, where the fuck is that one? What? Is this on the other side? Oh, yeah, it is. I was just folding for a second there. That's some Jedi trick. Beautiful. Now we just run. We just yeet. I am back. I accomplished. I did
Come
achievement.
On, that's cruising the baller territory.
That's the wrong way.
Who's the earth revolves around the sun?
DJ, I want you to believe
your life. I like that you don't like have the normal GPS. It's like showing you the location. You have to get dots. Like, I like it better, you know? When you get to choose your way to get there. It's better, it's better. It burns from
the peak. The party. You hit this up here, and I'll go up and do another hood.
Got you, homie. Wait, we have one here. Don't get run over, because that's not good. Oh, shit! That's not good. That's not good. Don't shoot me. I don't even have a gun, bro. Uh-oh. They're my sworn enemy. And I'm supposed to spray this guy's wall just like right behind him? Well,
what
I guess.
Get that fool!
Yeet! No shoot.
Hey, you're not getting
this policeman as well, dude. Fuck off, bro. Did I just like get tired? Oh no. Oh no, I just got tired. That's not good. Bro, we're sprinting out of here, bro. The upward pointing blip. I didn't read this. Shift to climb onto wall. Where is this? Oh, look at these windows, they're so 3D. There it is. Okay, there we go. Oh, is this push that guy on a bike? I'm coming, look at this superhero jump. Never mind, never mind. Didn't go beautifully.
Get us back to the hood, CJ.
The police is still chasing me, but they kind of got lost. Like, sorry. Excuse my, me. We're still getting chased, but we don't care. We're still. Oh, what the fuck? Are we gonna spray stuff on my on our street? Gross street. No, we're done, right?
Like riding bike, ain't it, boy?
Yeah, it all comes back.
How you doing on the fatty?
I'm kind of shocked, you know. Crash took all my paper, man. Left me with number small change.
Hey, get yourself a beer or something.
Respect plus, isn't it?
I'll catch up with you.
I will not get any money, right? Yeah, I will not get. Oh no, I got $200. Let's go, dude. I don't know how did this work, but I like this. Let's go save the game. I didn't do much, but why not just save the game? We might as well, you know. We might as well, baby. Yes, it's time to save. Let's overwrite this. Yes, I do. Very nice. Now we just need to eat. Can I get like guns? That would be nice. Yes.
Carl, it's Officer Hernandez.
Who?
Officer Hernandez. I work with Tenpenny and Pulaski.
Oh, the bitch. What the hell you want?
Hey, show me some respect, boy.
Go fuck yourself. You just stay, bitch.
You watch your tone, boy. Now listen. I've got a message from Officer Tenpenny. Don't try and leave town. That would be a big mistake. You hear me? We're watching you.
Whatever you say, bitch.
Roasted, E. Well, can I have guns? Please? I wanna have guns. Cleaning the hood. That don't mean guns,
you gotta
right?
Keep it real, man. Man, nobody give a shit about the hood.
I do.
All they do is sell yay and ruin the place. No crack ever made a gang tight.
Oh, no, man. What's up, y'all?
What's up, CJ? What's crack? Man, all they care about is smoking and money.
You can't knock a homie's hustle, sweet.
Them marks ain't soldiers. They idiots trying to be businessmen.
Yeah, but they down with us, man.
All they down with is money. CJ, go down there and show these fools you mean business. These chumps from the ballers are sweating the homies. Go put pressure on them. Let's do it.
We've been putting time in the hood, but we got to get the homies back together. Like the old days.
Aren't they dead? Yeah, I mean, some of them.
Right, so you and Ryder go handle your business. Man, they're slang to their own mama. They don't care about nothing.
You're naive, my friend. We gotta keep our focus. We need some backup. You seen Beat Up?
Nah. But him and the homeboy Bear, they good to have on our side.
Oh, Big Bear? Yeah, them bass slangers gonna be sorry now.
Hey, Beat Up is only a couple of blocks away.
The hood's all messed up, huh?
Yeah, you try to get any of these crackheads to help you out.
No wonder the families ain't up on it.
Apart from Smoke, Sweet, and you know yours truly, Grove Street don't bang no more.
Okay, nice. Why do I don't know if you have anything to fight with?
Yeah, just get blown.
For sure.
Okay, press G. Okay. Help me. Okay, I got it. Hey, look at these wheels, bro. What the fuck? I missed the better because of them. Drift. Actually, it's kind of more. That was pretty close.
Hey, slow down, fool. You don't even know which door it is.
Whatever, man. This it?
Yeah, this it right here.
Open up! You sure he still live here?
Fool, I told you this it.
Open up!
Who the fuck is it? CJ, the fuck you want? Get the fuck out of here.
Wait, hold up, man. What happened to For Life, nigga?
The only thing that matters is the hood, homie. But you'll never understand what getting this money is like. You know what, man? Get the fuck out of here before you be laying on your back. Big Bear, come check this fool.
Hey, Bear? Big Bear, that's you? Hey, you still from the hood, homie, or what?
The only thing Bear give a fuck about is smoking and keeping my house clean. Ain't that right, Big Bear?
Hell yeah.
Hell yeah, what?
Hell yeah, sir.
Now go make that motherfucking toilet spark.
Oh, no, man.
Oh my god, poor guy, dude.
Bear, come on.
Everyone likes to party sometimes, CJ. I'll see you around.
Stay the fuck from around here, punk.
Hey, nigga, fuck you.
Whoa. This guy ain't nice.
It's just fucked up.
I see what you mean now, man. If crack can do that to Big Bear, turn him into a base slave, the average motherfucker ain't got a chance.
Damn dope fiends and drug addicts everywhere in the city. Piss me off.
Look like it's up to us then.
Let's just cruise through the hood and find somebody selling.
We'll beat up the crack dealer. Got you, homie. I hope you get his ass for you. Beat up, I mean, that's why I don't have a gun. We got the stunt, no, we didn't. There it is.
Hey, check it out. Somebody's selling to one of the homies.
Okay, well, if they have a gun, aren't we like fucked then?
Hey, partner, I'm working, man. What you need? What you need, dog? Dog, I got.
Okay, well.
Hey, man, you pushing me?
Oh, shit! Oh, shit. Hey, G?
Hey, stay close.
While holding as a turn. What? I did not read this.
Man, I know this cat.
Let me fuck them up so it works.
Run with a front yard baller OG from Idlewood. I know his place. It's just across the tracks there. Let's check it out.
Hey, ain't that front yard turf?
Man, are you a buster?
Is the camera supposed
to... I'm down,
I don't think it's supposed to be like... Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Hey, grab hold of that bat over there.
Oh, yes. Finally, dude, I have a fuck... What? This guy just stole this guy's car. How could he?
Man, we on a serious mission now.
Man, don't sweat it, homie. Everybody in the hood know ballers.
Why can't I sprint? Do I need more food or something? Can I not sprint with this, maybe? Oh, yeah, I can't sprint with a bat. Okay, well, I get this. Is my guy sprinting? Yeah, he is. Let's get that bat out, bruv.
Ooh-wee. Man, you can smell a crack den a mile away.
Yeah, let's shoot through and introduce ourselves.
Okay. Hello there.
Good afternoon, baller dope pushers. Grove Street OGs come to do damage.
Oh, that guy on the right is having fun.
Fuck them Grove Street fools. Grove Street going down.
Ninja these motherfuckers.
I missed. What the fuck? I'm so mad.
I'm gonna mess with your nervous system, boy.
Hey, yeah, get the fuck out of here, bro. Oh, he's alive, dude. Die. You marks can't fall. Yeah, now he's dead. Oh, oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Stop. I was punching the dead body once. What the fuck? Are you dead? He's alive. Okay, now you're dead. Yeah, he's dead. Can I beat you up too? I can. Well, let's not be rude, right? This guy's alive. They have some cheeseburgers. Can I get some cheeseburgers? No. Okay, let's get the fuck out of here, bro.
Now ballers know Grove Street families on their way back up.
But hey. Show, homie. And what's more, you ain't run out on me. Time changing.
Oh, man, they gonna be mad at us.
Man, I'll warn the gang later.
Give me this shit, dude. Get the fuck out of here. Yes, exactly. Hey, that's a nice car.
Now, this is bass in the silence of victory, motherfucker.
Yeah, this is fast, dude. I like this. Let's save this. Let me get this to my garage. Put this here and let's go. Let's keep that car. Oh, that's not good, is it? Yeah, come with me, bro. You don't want to get stuck in my garage. I'm not gonna let you out. There you go. Very nice. Come here. Let's get some respect.
Now that the
plus.
Base ain't getting pushed up in their faces. Maybe these fools should be up for some real banging.
Yeah, Grove gonna get back on his feet now for sure, though.
Later, homie.
Later, homie. There we go, some mission passed respect plus here. No money though, that's kinda sad. I think we're gonna finish this episode on this. It was very nice, I gotta say. I never played this game. It's pretty good. I mean, pretty good. It's very good. Jesus, we just didn't do much yet. So I hope you will tune in next episode. And I will see you then. Yeet.